sign languages for different countries, and so the one that I'm going to be teaching you is American Sign Language, or ASL. So let's start with the ABCs. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, or G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. This is A, and then this is S. The thumb goes in the front for S.
Same.
So like, I'm